Why, you can't believe, after everything that we've done for them, after we've raised them, we've put our own hopes and dreams to one side for them, and then after all of that...
I know, it's awful, isn't it?
You see, the most important time in a parent's life when their children get married is meant to be the most important day of their lives. I'm not going to let them ruin that for me.
Oh, no. well, Goldie, my love, I was in town the other day. I was out walking. And there they were, both our daughters with their fiancés, going out, doing their business. So I walked up to them and I decided to have a conversation. Be mad on that side, I thought I would. So I sat down combo. And after a few minutes I discovered that they're perfect for each other. Both of them. They found perfect fiancés. They both go to uni, they're both rich. It's perfect. It's love at first sight for the pair of them.
It ain't all about love, you know. You're not going to start talking about our new world bonds, are you?
Oh, come on. I've given them our permission to marry. I'm off now.
You come back here. You are a weak match.
I'm not weak. I'm the father of this household. Listen to me, Goldie. Open your eyes. It is a new world out there. It's love. Do you love me?
Do I what?
Do you love me?
Do I love you? With our daughters getting married and this trouble in the town, you're upset, you're worn out, go inside, go lie down. Maybe it's indigestion.
No, hold on, I'm trying to ask you something here. Hey. Do you love me?
You're a fool.
I know. But do you love me?
Do I love you? For 25 years I've washed your clothes, cooked your meals, cleaned your house, given you children, milked the cow. After 25 years, why talk about love right now?
Oh, Goldie, listen. The first time I met you was on our wedding day. I was scared.
Why are you shy?
I was nervous.
So was I.
But my mother and my father said we'd learn to love each other. So now I'm asking you, Goldie, do you love me?
I'm your wife.
I know. But do you love me?
I love him. For 25 years I've lived with him, fought with him, starved with him. 25 years my bed is his. That's not love, what is?
Then you love me.
I suppose I do.
And I suppose I love you too. It doesn't change a thing, but even so, after 25 years, it's nice to know.